We are looking at how to pronounce these names. We'll be looking at how to say more names, confusing names many get wrong. Stay tuned to learn more. In English, it's pronounced as Vladimir. Stress on the second syllable, because in Russian, for reference, it's pronounced as Vladimir. Vladimir. Okay, Vladimir in Russian. So in English, Vladimir. Vladimir. Easy. And now you know, like this video if you found it useful. Appreciate your support. More videos for you here to learn more. Thanks for watching.